Hey pretty gang, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tashi Boo. And yeah, I know I look a little rough, but as you all seen the title, I'll be attempting to color my hair. It's not the first time I'll be coloring my hair, but yeah, I was going to color everything, but then I decided I'm not going to. And don't mind my shirt, it's an old shirt that I have that I normally wear when I'm coloring my hair. So yes, so don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and turn on those post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever your girl posts a video. And if you have not subscribed as yet, go ahead and do that now. Okay, and tell a friend. So with no more rambling, I'm just going to get into the video. So first I'm gonna part off my hair where I want to color. I'm going to bleach hair and dye back my hair up here in black. So it's going to be pink at the back. So I'm going to mix my basic white with my Valium 40 to bleach my hair first. By the way guys, if your hair nice in the back, it's my fun. The time is so hot right now. It's not the first time I'm bleaching my hair. And I'm gonna do and it doesn't affect my hair. Going to leave this in for about 15 to 20 minutes and then I'll come back to you guys. All right, so guys, this is how it actually came out. Wish it would have came out better, but I don't know if you guys can see, but like the root is brighter than the ends. But nonetheless, it's what it is. So now I'm just going to put in my color now and see how it looks. But I know we're gonna have some part bright and some part dark, but it is so unfortunately I didn't get to come back and finish off the video. That's why I'm here now. It's about 2 days after. Yeah, so I just came back to show you guys the finished look. So yeah, when I just colored it, it didn't really came out, the pink didn't really came out how I wanted it, so I went and purchased another one. I'm gonna show you all the color that I used. So first I use the berry pink in Avatar. This is what I use first, but when I wash it out, the pink never really came out properly. So I went and purchased another one, the same brand Avatar, the flamingo pink, and it did its job. Yeah, it did its job. I normally use Adore dyes, but when I went to purchase, they didn't have any and I didn't have time to go get it elsewhere, so that's why I just work with these. Yeah, but the flamingo, it's giving what it's supposed to give, so here is it. Here's a back. Yeah, it's giving what it's supposed to give. So this is it. Cute. Actually, I love it. The color came out so freaking good. Yeah, it's giving what it's supposed to give. So I just washed my hair and blow dried it and straightened it. That's why it's like this. So yeah, because I don't really like combing my natural hair. Yeah, but I'm just giving it a breather now. Maybe Christmas week or so. But that's Japan a wig. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to comb hair every day. But yeah, it's so cute. Giving what it's supposed to give. Anyways, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and click that subscribe button. Yes, and turn on your post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever you post a video. Okay, period. Anyways, until my next video, I'll see you guys. Bye.